alternating lunges. I want to start by taking a nice deep stride back. Feet are hip width apart. And all the weight is on that front leg. You don't want your knee coming over your front toe on each rep. You want to try and keep your torso up as straight as it can be with your hands on hips, looking straight ahead.